So we just arrived at the Hangry Bison today in Winter Park, Florida. We're taking on their hamburger challenge. It consists of 3 8-ounce patties. One is sausage, one is beef brisket, and one is a regular hamburger patty. That's all served between 2 grilled cheese sandwiches as the buns, along with a pound of fries. So you have 30 minutes to do it. If you complete the challenge, you get the meal for free, a t-shirt, and you get added onto their wall of fame. So we just put our order in, so now we're just gonna wait for the food to come out and we'll get this challenge started. So here at the Hangry Bison, we just finished a challenge in 31 minutes and 17 seconds, but the food was blazing hot when it came out after the guy told me to cool it off, so he gave me a couple extra minutes back of my time. Since the food was so hot, I couldn't even eat the burgers originally when they came out. So it's a successful challenge. So we will be getting our name on the Wall of Fame, getting the meal for free, and getting a t-shirt. So make sure to like below, comment on the video, and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you on the next video.